Hello, world of YouTube. Welcome back, as always. I am your host, William Yogiaox Berghahn. This is more of a test than anything else. Intending to show you guys Kingdom Hearts 1.5 in Proud Mode, which is, Proud Mode is, for lack of a better term, I've already been playing it offline. I would size it up to being on a difficulty between hard and ultra hard mode of Horizon Zero Dawn. Personally, really dig it, like it. Unfortunately, also die a lot in it. So get your kill counters ready as always, but let me show you why this is a test. As you can see, they do have this thing pretty heavily copyrighted, so I'm not entirely sure how much of the game I'm actually going to be able to do, but this is a live stream, this is live play, so we'll just have to see what happens between Disney, Square Enix, and YouTube on their thoughts on me doing this. So I've went to the website that they have listed, as you can see at the bottom, www.kingdomhearts.com/1525, and didn't get a whole lot of really great information. The best thing that I know about this is basically turn the game music off. So once I get into the game, I will turn it off, and for all broadcasts moving forward from this, if I don't get hit with a whole bunch of copyright infringements, they will be silent, which means you get to hear my darling voice more than you probably want to, but gotta fill the gap somehow. So without further ado, let's get into it. Unfortunately, where the game is set up, I can't do anything here yet about the music, so we're going to go in a new game, Proud Mode, manual camera, obviously, on, yes.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Alright. Let's see if... Well, continue the scene. And then we'll see what I can do about killing music. Oh, to everyone, Thing 1 and Thing 2 are in the house, so if you hear noises in the background, that's why. Well, not yet. Okay. No, I'm sure I can kill the music, I just haven't gotten to it yet. No. You'll see. Read. Offline game, I chose the shield and I rejected magic. Well, he is more of a fighter and not a defender, so in this one, I'm gonna take the sword.
The sword of terrible destruction.
Yep. I'm gonna take the sword and I'm gonna dump the shield. Nah, I'm gonna keep the magic. Well, yeah, you got a point. Maybe I ought to dump magic. Yeah. Yeah, but if you keep the sword and magic, it means you're going to be a very powerful fighter. We'll stick with that. Yep. Well, you are more of a mage. Didn't say it was. But I'm just saying you prefer magics and things of that nature, where I like taking names and kicking butt up close and personal. Live is more of a healer. No, well, there's attack magic and healing magic, two things that are completely different. Yeah. Yeah. Hearts floor. Nope. Yep, just three hearts. Well, I can't really zoom out that far, kiddo. That would be Cinderella. No, actually, that's Cinderella. That is probably Belle. Yeah, that could be right. Sleeping Beauty, Cinderella, and Belle. Or Ariel from Little Mermaid. Yeah. Oh, don't worry. It'll get solid here in a little bit. This is the game tutorial for... Now the door will let me walk through it. We'll see. Do-de-do-de-do. What? Okay. This is Sleeping Beauty, yes. Well, still can't deal with the music yet. Come on. That one's not going to give it to me. Let's see here. Stand by, YouTube. Where is it? That's all audio. That's why he has such big shoes. Nothing. Something that I can hit. Finally. doubt, deflect.
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
Do you ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
That's Kyrie in the back. Riku's in the blue and black. So, now that I'm finally here, Destiny Islands, we'll see what happens. And there's no way in-game to kill the music. Well, there's another place that I could go. Stand by. Alright, settings, sound and screen, why am I not finding a way to kill the music? Well, I guess I'll just have to hope that they don't get upset. So, alright, back to plan. Oh yeah, I kinda need to talk to her.
what's happening, man? Show me your stuff!
Got him.
Oh man, that really hurt.
Ah, the breeze feels great. Okay, don't hold back. You ready? Ha! Ha!
Well, believe it. Almost fell off. That was well done.
You feel lucky today? You're going down! Come on!
Alright, I got a cloth, I got a rope. Need one more log. Do a quick save. Hey! YouTube isn't blocked from saving in this game. Gotta like that. There's the log. Yo, Riku, let's squab. Because you can?
You still don't got it. What are you afraid of? don't tell me you're giving up already. My turn. We still don't got it. My turn.
How to dodge that jump? Do what? Last game of the day, dude. This is like your fourth one. Exactly figured out if we're just supposed to beat him or if we're supposed to knock him off. Seven. I am doing excellent here. I haven't completely decided if we're supposed to knock him off or not.
We still don't got it.
Well, I mean, you lose if you fall off, so are we supposed to knock him off or just beat him?
Still don't got it.
Come on!
We still don't got it. Come on. Don't tell me you're giving up already. My turn. We still don't got it. Don't tell me you're giving up already.
I want to beat him. I didn't beat him when I first played
him. Come on!
You still don't got it. My turn.
Come on.
Come on. You still don't got it. You still don't got it.
Come on.
Come on. You still don't got it. What are you afraid of? Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Ha! Yeah! Oh!
You still don't got it. What are you afraid of? Don't tell me you're giving up already. What are you afraid of?
Come on!
Come on! You still don't got it. Don't tell me you're giving up already. What are you afraid of? You still don't got it. My turn.
Man, I wasn't even in front of him for that.
You still don't got it. tell me you're giving up already. You still don't got it.
Well, I was holding my own a little bit better. Still got beat. Oh well, that was fun.
You still don't got it. Come on! You still don't got it.
And off the water. Yeah, I've lost 20 times. I'm glad you find that amusing, big man. He's weak in the back. I do know that.
Don't tell me you're giving up already. Come on. My turn. Come on.
Dodge that. No.
Come on.
I don't need to be.
You're giving up already. My turn.
Yeah. Who knows? I highly doubt there's an achievement for it, but you never know.
Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Come on! My turn!
Come on!
I'm at 23-0 now. Well, I'm sorry, dude. If you can find one.
You still don't got it. Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Come on!
Come on! You still don't got it.
There's no way to block that.
You still don't got it. What are you afraid of? Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Yeah! Ha!
Man, I get so into the button combo that... And then I fall into the water. Stand by for a second, YouTube.
Still don't got it.
Come on. Come on.
go, got it. You still don't got it. Tell me you're giving up already. Don't tell me you're giving up already. You still don't got it. You still don't got it. You still don't got it. Don't tell me you're giving up already.
My turn.
don't tell me you're giving up already. What are you afraid of? Hey! Tell me you're giving up already. What are you afraid of?
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
The great mystery of
and
life.
Suppose there are other worlds.
No,
ours
are
is
we
just
alone
a little
in the universe?
Piece of something much greater. so, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kari, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking...
Finally. Such big doors, and only a little portion of them opens up. That's kind of comical in a way. Goofy on one side, Donald on the other. That's pretty cool. Yep, that would be King Mickey's throne. Well, duh. Yep.
And, Goofy, the royal knight.
Yep.
Wake up, Goofy! Wake up! This is serious!
Well, that's a shocking way to get somebody up in the morning now, isn't it?
Hey there, Donald.
Yep.
Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
I don't know. It's Disney's side of the game. They can do whatever they want. Just saying. Oh. I think we're gonna kind of fend for ourselves.
We are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Nope.
Ha! Yep. Don't have to, but. Actually, now that I think about it, you do come in here. Yeah, because you need that. Oh, well, that's not going to let me pick it up. You can't. Alright, I'm early. I'll be back there. I think I need the mushroom that was growing on the ground of it. You walk up to it after you've been assigned to get it.
Show me your stuff! Ha!
Come on!
You get to fight Waka, Sephi, and Titus. Over there. Yep. Yep. Meant to block that. Oh well, I already beat him once. That was Titus. No. I'll get to fight all three of them at the same time here in a minute. That's fun. Yeah, no, that's intentional. It's part of the game. The other worlds. Touch the star and then come back.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
No. Get up the ladder. This is as fast as I run. He's gonna win, yes. Yes. You don't have to win. Oh yeah, can't run through there because that goes back to the front. Man, I am so off today. Try that again. Hey, babe.
Thank you.
Alright, YouTube, I'm gonna sign off here for a little while. I'm gonna leave this up and give it about a week or so and see what happens. And if I get completely nixed for copyright infringement, we'll see. Or I might be on in about a week. I'm gonna give it some time and see what happens. So, peace out, game on, live long, and I'll see you on the other side of the horizon. This is Yogiaox, and I'm out.